I want to make a video for you about makeup and all of these cosmetical products like creams and just all of this stuff that we're using today. I mean, there's so much commercial going on that the people start wearing it when they are 7. So I am going to speak to you about it, and also I want to just let you know that everything of it. First of all, we don't know the maker of it, right? So how are we going to trust a person that we don't even know? Secondly, we don't even know what these subjects that are inside of it mean. I mean, there's many of the stuff that we just like, what is this? You know, is this good for my skin? Is this whatever, you know? It could be written on it that it is oil. And we are putting on our face maybe something that is from ants, which is frying our skin. I'm serious. You know, we are more and more getting older and older, and we are getting uglier and uglier. So, again, ugliness comes from the inside. So we go back to that we don't praise God. And we come back to, if we don't praise God, we take other measures. So, God will make us ugly. So that's why he's pushing out all of these commercials. So go ahead, people, go and buy your cosmetics. Go and buy your makeup. Put some more mascara on your face. Put some more stuff on your face. Buy it. So he's just fed up with us, you know. I mean, makeup makes it look awful, it makes it look ugly, it makes it look cheap, it makes it look rough. Also, it makes your skin getting older. We all know this, so why do we keep on doing it? Because this is how quickly we have to come. And think about when we were living like 100 years ago. There was not, okay, maybe there was, because yes, there was. But you know, maybe like 500 years ago then, I mean, I don't believe we had makeup then. So we were all pretty. I mean, look at the paintings. Damn, our skin was flying. We were gorgeous. But you know, there was definitely rituals going on there too, I mean. But just, you know, think about that. If we pray to God, our soul would be clean. I mean, we would become beautiful from inside and out. You know, the outside is all from the inside, but there is people that can put on makeup and they can feel somebody's good and make themselves pretty. It's all known on the TV shows, you know, the old witches who are stealing from the young people. There is a movie called Perfume. Watch the movie Perfume. That is a movie of reality. You will think, oh, this is crazy, this is this. You know, but it's true. I mean, why do we have so many horror movies? The horror movies come from reality too. So, just take a look at my face and look how gorgeous I am. Mashallah, alhamdulillah, wa mashallah. Thank you, bayunkum, sabab ayunkum. You know, 5 in your face, 7 in your face when you look at my face. So, just think that, you know, I am just gorgeous, you know, without makeup or anything, because I'm praying to God. And I love God, you know. So if you love God, God will love you. It's even written in the Quran. One who loves God, God will love that person 10 times more. So, you know, if we just stop doing so many, if we just give thought to what we are doing, we can be happy. But since we are not, we will not. And we will just, you know, walk and walk like, you know, the, what is it called, dead man walking, dead people walking.